leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster. You, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using inhumans for your death cults. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Be a way to shut it off. Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Done everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten, Ada.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. are you taking the Inhumans? Somewhere safe.
You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, caused enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala! Widow? What are you doing?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? Head to the command deck. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at AIM's prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know. Cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer.